Math Hoffa, a.k.a. Hoffa Baby, a.k.a. Hoffa Booyah, a.k.a. Pac Juice. You already know what it is. I'm with Woody Smitty.
What up?
News. You already know. We here. Hoffa Booyah.
That is fire.
You get washed on the web, itsy bitsy. You in question soon as we see you, Woody Smitty.
Ah! Christian Smith, Woody Smitty News, joined with Suspense. Fire battle with Dabs yesterday. Great way to kick off the event. How do you think it went?
I thought it was dope. Better than I expected it to be. Dabs came with it. I was kind of nervous on like how my rounds were gonna go.
Mm-hmm.
Because I was prepping last minute and shit.
Right.
Ended up coming out a lot smoother than I thought. He came crazy with it. He's ready.
Yeah, that was one of his better performances, I think. But after getting slapped that hard, you gotta come with some shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
So that was your shit all the way up, man.
Oh, yeah, no, 100%.
I haven't seen him in a long time since my Jay Syke battle.
Mm.
Like, I haven't seen him live
right.
Or anything for a while.
So yeah, so it's a completely different person seeing him then.
Yeah, that's exactly how it is, man. When I was asked at first, I was like, man, I don't know. And then I think the battle got set up the day the battle with J.O. came out.
Okay.
And he had asked me, he was like, yo, just check this battle out, please. Like,
yeah.
He's like, man, just look, you got it. He stepped this shit up. And I seen it, and I was like, oh, you're right, he did. It's a whole, like you said,
yeah.
Another person.
Yeah.
So I just took it, I'm like, yeah, let's get it.
So that's your 4-time in T.O.?
6-time here.
6-time here? But 4-time battling, 4-time
yeah,
battling.
Yeah, I was making sure myself.
So I ask you this too, that help you gauge the crowd being here already, knowing kind of what they're going to react to and shit?
Yeah, and no. I mean, it's like, crowds are always tricky, man.
Mm.
It's like you can either pull them in with...
I felt the crowd was asleep yesterday almost the whole night, really.
Yeah, I don't know. I felt like they were easier than I thought they were going to be, so that's why I started really getting into my performance.
Yeah.
But it's always hard to tell what a crowd's going to be like or what they're going to want to hear, you know what I'm saying? So you can study a crowd all you want.
Mm.
You come and you think your hottest bar is going to shake the room.
Yeah.
That doesn't even make a sound.
Yeah.
But the bar you thought was whack, they go crazy over you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's always like that.
Yeah, it seems so like it's like literally that. Always like that.
I try not to anticipate crowd reaction or none of that. Like, I just try to do my thing. And you kind of just got to read the crowd a little bit.
Mm.
So, like, in your first round, you warming up. That's why I kind of do like introductions on my shit like that. But
so I want to touch on your beginning for a bit. You debuted iBattle versus RD the Chef 2012.
Yeah, that was when I debuted in iBattle though. I started in Bar Brawls with Q.
True. So again, that footage not there.
Q, yeah.
Like I said, I go off verse tracker, so this happens from time to time.
I was in Heavy too before that. Before I went to iBattle. iBattle was rocking for a while before we went over there.
So what was it that got you into battling? First battle you saw where you're like, shit, I need to try this. I need to fucking battle.
I've been battling since I've been rapping. Like, I've been freestyle battling forever. Fucking cafeterias in school, on the block, everything, you know? And I've never been in the written format until I bumped heads with Q, and he hit me up one night like, yo, I got a battle thing going on, and I thought it was going to be freestyle, and it came with written.
Right.
So it was like a whole new world to me.
Yeah.
I'm like, I could jump in this shit, fuck it. So I just did this shit and been rocking with it ever since.
So what's next? Who do you want? Who's going to bring the best Suspense out?
I don't know, man. I don't know who's going to bring the best out, but I definitely just want to have fun from here out.
Mm-hmm.
Just got to have fun. I'm tired of trying to figure out what plan and what move I want to make next. That shit getting a headache. It's becoming a headache, man. I'd rather just fucking keep doing what the fuck I'm doing, put on performances and see where it takes me.
I see you, man. Respect. Suspense, Beast Mode Awakening.